All right, guys, welcome back to the channel. You guessed it, we're at Twisted MX. This is the first time getting back to the track since my racket super boot, so I'm pretty excited. We got Calvin here with me. He's gonna be on the 85 for the first time on a track, so yeah, we're pretty excited today. Yeah, stick around. We're gonna have some footage of riding. Hopefully it'll be some good stuff. If you guys aren't subscribed to the channel, hit the subscribe button and the alert bell. If you come on back, check out what we got going on. As always, we're always fixing to ride something here, like I say. Don't forget to smash the like button. Always appreciate that. Don't forget to check us out on Instagram as well. Constantly posting stuff on there. So, all right, guys, let's go ahead and get suited up. I got to change my oil first and put on new throttle cables. So Calvin's going to get in some ride time, some seat time while I do that. And then I'll be getting out there. So stay tuned. Here it comes. What's going on, bud? You excited?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. What bike you riding today?
85.
Yep. 03. Honda CR85R, right?
Yep.
Yep, we already, what did we do this weekend? We did the forks, and then we set the compression and rebound on them, and then set up the rear spring for as close as we could get it for the right amount of static sag and race sag. So hopefully it'll turn out pretty good for you. All right, man, let's get to it. All right, does it feel good? Make sure they're seated right. Didn't do a mistake. Attaboy. Let him pass. Thank you.
channel. That's my nephew Luke and Gabe. We're gonna be getting bikes soon. Hello. All right, that's it.